everybody. Call the meeting to order. First on is to adopt the agenda. Lisa Wu. Eugene.
I'll second.
Thank you, John. Motion by Gina, seconded by John to adopt the agenda. Any discussion? All in favor? Seven and oh. All right, next we have action on 2021 budgets. Got their notebook? Unless you're in charge, you don't have to go over anything.
Well, there, you know, the good news for our constituents is the mill levy went down .4. On LOB, so that's always a good thing when you can maintain your funds and lower your taxes a little bit. So we did trim quite a few categories in there. If you flip through, you'll see we had to make some adjustments, and we will tighten the belt as we need to get by this year. Motion by TJ, seconded by Gina.
Code of U.S.C. 298, Board of Education, going into executive session at 7:07 a.m. for 15 minutes with the superintendent for the purpose of discussing matters relating to employer-employee negotiations, whether or not in consultation with representatives of the body or agency, and that the Board of Education returned to open meeting at 7:22 a.m. in the Board of Education conference room. The executive session is required to protect the district's right to confidentiality of its negotiating position and the public portion